So you have several Synology NAS in your home and at the office, and you want to use Synology Drive to sync your data between them. But how do you go about setting it up? This video will show you how to sync your data between multiple Synology NAS using Synology Drive Server. You'll find the timestamps for each section in the video description. Before you start, make sure that Synology Drive Server is installed in both Synology NAS. In this video, the local Synology NAS is the one operating Synology Drive ShareSync, and the remote Synology NAS is the one that you want to sync with the local NAS. First, you need to set up a shared folder on the remote Synology NAS. Go to Control Panel, Shared Folder, and click Create. Create Shared Folder, and follow the wizard to complete the setup. Here, we use source_demo for an example. For both servers to be able to sync your data, you have to enable the team folder on the remote Synology NAS. Go to Synology Drive Admin Console, Team Folder. Select the folder you want to sync and click Enable. To establish a connection with remote Synology NAS, switch to your local Synology NAS and open Synology Drive ShareSync. Enter the IP address or Quick Connect ID, username, and password of the remote NAS. For domain or LDAP users, refer to this help article for sign-in instructions. Click Next. Tick the checkbox under Enable to enable the shared folder you want to sync. Otherwise, the system will automatically create a folder with the same name on the local Synology NAS. Click Next. If you want to adjust the sync settings, click Edit. Here, you can choose which subfolders you want to sync, set a filter by file size and file type, and set the file sync mode and sync direction of the task. If you want the files on both NAS to always be consistent, select two-way sync. You can also choose to download data from the remote NAS or upload data to the remote NAS. Click OK when you're done. Click Done once you've finished configuring your settings. The new connection and sync task will then appear in Synology Drive ShareSync. Depending on the sync direction that you set, you can try to add files to the shared folder by a file station on both Synology NAS to make sure the devices were successfully synced. To learn more about Synology Drive Server, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.